be Lucy in this. She's a yet another.
Well, Taj Mahal is a UNESCO protected monument. It is known for its pristine beauty. I don't think so, Mr. Yogi Adityanath going over there with a broom in his hand would really add anything to its beauty. The important question is how will the BJP clear the minds of their own leaders, wherein one MLA says it's a blot. Second, Mr. Yogi Adityanath himself has said that it is not part of India's Sanskriti. Thirdly, the Deputy Chief Minister said that he talked in a very nonsensical way about the rule of Mughals. Now, if this is the thought process of the BJP, how would you expect that people of India would believe one photo opportunity which Mr. Chief Minister is going over there with a broom in his hand and cleaning? The important thing is that who will clear the minds of BJP and Sangh Parivar, who do not talk about the rule of Britishers of 200 years. That was the real period of servitude for all Indians. But the BJP has a different agenda, and that is why they are being exposed day in, day out.
Sir, one outside the Taj Mahal, when the cleanliness drive was happening, one of the BJP MLAs in fact said that Taj Mahal was originally a temple, but we shouldn't make a controversy out of it.
So
what do you have to say?
Then, you know, if that is the case, please tell your government to declare it, because the BJP government gave a commitment to the court that there was no such thing. They have said about it that there was no such thing over there. Now, if that is the case, why is BJP speaking in two voices? They are speaking in two voices because their ideology tells them to behave in this way. Their ideology tells them to talk in this way. And these are all ideological creatures who want to convert India into a theocratic state. That is what they are trying to do.